My name is Rabia. I am a graduate of the Indus Valley School of Art and Architecture. I studied fine art and I majored in miniature painting. And ever since, I have been a practicing visual artist and a writer. So in my work, I explore human-animal relationships. And generally in visual art, human-animal relationships have been explored in a number of different ways, whether it's scientific, whether it's political, whether it's environmental. But I'm mainly interested in the boundaries between human and animals. So when you think about desire, whether you think about nostalgia, whether you think about wishfulness or fantasy, I'm very interested in how these ideas sort of affect the boundaries between like us and the animal kingdom. So currently I'm painting the flowers, and this is the first layer that I'm working on right now. So when you see the turtle, when you see the deer, they have human faces, but then there's a human figure over there who has an animal mask. There's a figure in the water who's wearing an animal mask. So I paint on a Vasli paper, and I order it specifically from Lahore. And as far as the washes on my Vasli, I mix different inks and I create my own wash for the background. If I want to leave it white, then I don't put in any wash at all. So I do my drawing and then I do line work over the drawing. I erase the drawing and then I start painting. So the painting is in layers. So first it's the line work, then it's the first layer up to the last layer, which is from light to dark. As far as my pigments are concerned, I mix Winsor & Newton transparent watercolor with white Winsor & Newton gouache. That's how I make my colors opaque. I store them in seashells because that keeps the color pure, and it's a good way to just store your colors generally. So I create hybrid forms and like humans in animal masks, and you know, these animal and human features basically coming together. So with these hybrid forms, I try to indicate how the boundaries between us and the animal kingdom have shifted, how they aren't set in stone, and how they are changing ultimately, and how they are dynamic.